Guys, it's time for the Cruiserweights to take center stage.
It is a huge night for the Cruiserweights to be represented here at SummerSlam, and Drew Gulak finally gets his title opportunity against Cedric Alexander.
Oh, and right to the neck. Oh, there's a flatliner.
Hold on.
This is what 205 Live is all about. Alexander.
Oh, I got him.
What a match.
SummerSlam, Cedric Alexander was outmatched. He was outclassed. He was out-strategized. He didn't prove that he was the best cruiserweight in the world. I'm the best cruiserweight in the world. I'm the best submission specialist in WWE. What did Cedric Alexander do? He threw a Hail Mary pass, and he got lucky. So if Cedric cares all about his legacy as champion, he should give Drew Gulak a rematch.
Drake, have you given any consideration to Drew Gulak's demand for a rematch?
I have, Kayla, and yes, Cedric Alexander is our WWE Cruiserweight Champion, but he doesn't make the matches here on 205 Live. That is down to the general manager. You see, on my brand, you don't get given opportunities for championships. You earn them in the ring. So Drew's rematch request is denied.
We heard from the general manager, Drake Maverick, Drew Gulak, request denied. So the former champion in Akira Tozawa's got a strong body of work in his cruiserweight career. Right. Brian Kendrick and Jack Gallagher.
There's Drew Gulak as well.
Until I get my championship rematch, of which I am owed, there will be no more peace on 205 Live.
Used to dream I'd have it all.
You like to say that I'm scared, but yet you're the one down there surrounded by Thing One and Thing Two. So you tell them to get out of the ring, and I will gladly come down there and shut you up.
Oh, and there's Drake Maverick, general manager. Oh, and Alexander!
Who's scared now?
Finally breaking through. Drew Gulak said there will be no peace. Well, the champion has heard enough.
I'm a man of very few words, so I'm gonna keep this very short and very sweet. We all know why I'm out here. So Drew Gulak, if you have any sense of integrity left, you'll be coming down to this ring right now, and I'm gonna finish what we started.
Started in Brooklyn, I humbly accept your challenge.
And Drew Gulak staring right at Cedric Alexander. Oh! Jack Gallagher! And Gulak locking in the Gulak center of the ring, sending a message to Cedric Alexander, sending a message to Drake Maverick.
If Gulak keeps doing this, I guarantee he'll get another opportunity.
Until I get my chance.